of course, Steve Austin wanted in the worst way to be the number one contender at Backlash. But a bad officiating call meant it not to be.
Don't settle for calling a bad officiating call. Flair screwed him out of that number one contendership.
I don't know. It wasn't intentional, King. How can he say it was intentional? He made a bad call. Flair was in over his head. He admitted that. And this is a very small consolation prize.
That'll intimidate him.
Well, Grasshopper there is going to have I don't know how much effect he's going to have with martial arts. I guess this 500-pounder. That Brock bouncing around like it's a karate kid there moments ago. And you're talking about mismatches in physical size.
Come on, Egg Buck. Yeah. Oh,
power, strength. That is scary strength. There's not a human being on earth that can compare with the Big Show when it comes to raw power and strength.
Well, I think X-Pac's had enough. Yeah, here we go.
X-Pac has felt the power of the Big Show, now allowing a Scott Hall, who's about 6'7".
Oh,
he's 6'7".
Look, big Scott Hall ain't afraid. That toothpick right in the
front. Three. Hall thrown down like a cheeseburger. And Hall and X-Pac got to figure out. They got to regroup. How do you regroup, though, King? You've been in the ring with a bunch of impressive athletes. Oh, Hall now wants Austin.
Yeah.
How do you prepare for a man like the Big Show?
Well, you know, there's no way to prepare for somebody like the Big Show. You just get in there with him and hope for the best. But think you be, don't turn out too well.
Big Show is offering to tag Austin in because Scott Hall talking the trash.
Well, Scott Hall talked the Big Show into tagging Austin in.
It has been a very gut-wrenching 24 hours for Stone Cold and the venom of the...
It's like a rattlesnake has opened up that can of pad. Like I said, there was a shot for X-Pac as well.
X-Pac knocked down. Oh, what a knee that by Scott Hall. Taking down Stone Cold Steve Austin. This match is signed by Ric Flair as a small consolation prize. A token of respect, I would suggest, from Flair to Austin.
Yeah, Flair out here saying how much he respects Austin, how much he likes him. They want to be friends with Austin.
X-Pac gets a tag in. X-Pac now hammering away at Stone Cold Steve Austin. Austin lives and breathes. He lives to be the WWF champion. The number one contender puts his ticket back. And look at Austin with a couple of spines on the pine on the NWO. Two remaining members of the NWO. Kevin Nash has been indefinitely without pay by Ric Flair a couple of weeks ago. And Austin hammering X-Pac and then going right to Scott Hall here in the corner by us.
Come on, referee, did you not do anything?
Austin not wanting to listen to any authority figure.
Right.
He just wants to dismantle what's there. And Austin now driving X-Pac headed to the turnbuckle. Taking X-Pac out of those boots with a knife edge chop. Stone Cold Steve Austin, hell bent on destroying the NWO.
Hey, wait a minute.
And then Austin he's kicking a new one out of the NWO.
Don't say it.
Stomping at X-Pac and Scott Hall. This is a mug. And Austin not wanting to listen to anything from the referee or anybody else right now.
Absolutely no respect for authority whatsoever. Look out!
Austin, about 255 pounds coming down on X-Pac. And now, looking to do the same thing for Scott Hall. And X-Pac takes Austin down with that clothesline. Austin taken down the clothesline by X-Pac, who's hammering away now. And Austin isolated in the NWO corner. Your tag made to Scott Hall.
And they better keep him isolated. Don't let him get over there and tag in the Big Show. You know what he's capable of. Oh, look out!
And Scott Hall, the follow-away slam on Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Watch him stop him.
Austin trying to make the tag, reaching his arm out to the Big Show, but he was cut off in that attempt by Scott Hall. Oh, the big right hand. And another tag to X-Pac. Great continuity by the NWO's X-Pac and Scott Hall. And X-Pac with a thunderous kick right to Stone Cold, who's barely able to stand. Austin again finds himself in the NWO corner of the ring.
Well, you hear those punches, the sound of those shots from Scott Hall. Watch it here.
Austin misses the elbow. Touches the Lou Fast Press. How poignant here in St. Louis. press, the Luthes press, and Austin drives the elbow right into the heart of Scott Hall. Hook in the leg, this open count, broken up by X-Pac. And referee Earl Hebner admonishing X-Pac to get out of the ring.
You gotta keep Austin away from the Big Show.
Now Hall stomping away at the Texas Rattlesnake. Austin beat down in the corner. He's got to fight back up and pulls himself off the canvas. Scott Hall again, keeping his body between Austin and the Big Show. The abdominal stretch. Austin less than 24 hours ago involved in a physical encounter, a knockdown, drag out, assault with the Undertaker. The number one contender shot.
Yeah, and then Ric Flair screwed Austin right at the end of all of that.
Well, you get off him screwing Austin King. He didn't screw Austin. He made a bad call. If you've never made a mistake in your life, we've all made mistakes. We're human.
Well, I've not ever made one as big as that.
Well, maybe so. Austin counters that abdominal stretch. And Austin has firing back up on Scott Hall with a right.
Oh, here goes Hall. Look out. Big kick there. Oh, what a clothesline.
Hall with a knockdown in the clothesline. Getting a lateral press and a near fall. Hall pressing the advantage here.
Whoa.
One more time. Austin using a lot of energy here. Could be almost not. Austin reaching down to his guts there. Pick it up, and Austin again taking down X-Pac. And Austin riding X-Pac's face with hard right hands.
And look at
Scott Hall coming back in.
X-Pac calling for the troops. First chance he gets.
X-Pac sent for the ride. And X-Pac! What a spinning roundhouse kick, knocking down Stone Cold. X-Pac going for the cover. Can he get three? No attempt this time. Austin able to kick out. Goes right to his gut. Great strategy there. Another tag.
Just don't let Austin get to that corner. Don't let him tag.
And Big Show needs to get in this.
NWO got the upper hand here, JR. You know they do.
They do right now. Big Show needs to get in the mix here.
He can't without a tag.
All falling Austin in. Irish hit followed by the clothesline. Another shot. Coming right at us again in the Hall. Loving Stone Cold Steve Austin. There's a reversal.
Oh, no! Sleeper!
Austin with a sleeper on Scott Hall. And now Hall reverses with a sleeper on Austin. Austin needs to make a tag here in the big way. Austin's got a 500-plus pound tag team partner.
Austin reaching for the ropes instead of reaching for that 500-pound partner. Turn around the other way.
Scott Hall's got Hall's back. His body between Austin and the Big Show. That's good positioning by the veteran. Former four-time Intercontinental Champion, Scott Hall.
Oh, look at the arm is weakening there, Show. You better think about getting in this match, whether you're legal or not.
Big Show trying to get this crowd into it, and Austin.
He better get into it.
Oh! Austin from a modified stunner on Scott Hall.
Oh, Hall's out. Get up.
Austin's got to make the tag, and X-Pac with a cheap shot from behind. And X-Pac going to try to make sure Austin doesn't make the tag. Scott Hall got a piece of a stunner there by
close.
Stone Cold.
There's a legal tag on X-Pac.
Austin's got to make the tag. He's close to the Big Show. He makes the tag. The Big Show gets the tag, and here he comes. And look at the NWO, the Lumber Carter.
Oh, no!
They're built. Can you imagine what this means?